Rufus is a small and popular utility for creating bootable USB drives with various operating systems. Unlike Microsoft's Media Creation Tool, MCT, app, which supports only Windows 10 and 11, Rufus also works with Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, Linux, and other operating systems. Besides better OS support, Rufus provides several quality of life improvements, especially for those wanting to install Windows 11. For starters, Rufus can bypass TPM 2.0 and secure boot requirements. To create and install media compatible with older and officially unsupported hardware, another benefit of using Rufus instead of MCT is the option to skip the Microsoft account requirement and automatically disable data harvesting options during the initial Windows 11 setup. Users can combine Rufus and the Media Creation Tool when creating a Windows 11 bootable USB. For example, download the official ISO using MCT and then flash the ISO with Rufus. Alternatively, you can download the original Windows ISO files directly in Rufus, making acquiring the original ISO files of older Windows versions hassle-free. In this video, I will show you that how to create Windows 11 bootable USB using Rufus. Let's begin with downloading Rufus from the app's official website. Rufus is free. And it is available in installable and portable variants. I will choose installer version. As download completes, double-click on the Rufus installer file. And install the application. Now you can see the Rufus interface. Connect your USB drive, 8GB is the minimum requirement. And launch Rufus. Now from boot selection dropdown, select disk or ISO image, if you already have ISO image. If you need to change the app's language, click the button with a globe icon. If you don't have ISO image download, then click on select dropdown menu and choose download. Click the download button again, and wait a few seconds for Rufus to run the needed script. Select the window version that you wish to download, click on continue. Now select the release version again, click on continue. Then choose edition and language and press continue. Select architecture. From here you can download using browser too. Once everything is set, click download. Specify where Rufus should save the ISO. And wait for the app to complete its job. Once the download completes, plug in your USB drive and launch Rufus. Click on boot selection and locate the downloaded ISO file. Keep the image option standard Windows installation. Partition scheme set to GPT. Target system UEFI. You can change volume label if you want to. I will leave it as it is. And click on start. As you click on start button, Rufus will offer you to customize the installation with the following options. Place checkmarks next to the ones you need. First option. Remove requirement for 4GB plus RAM. Tick this option if you want to install Windows 11 on a computer with unsupported hardware. Second option. Disable data collection. Windows 11 will not ask you to send diagnostic data, enable location, advertisement ID, and other things some users consider privacy invading. Third option. Set a local account. Select this option to skip the Microsoft account requirement. Windows 11 will not ask you to sign in with a Microsoft account during the initial setup. Fourth option. Set regional options using the same values as this user. Rufus will copy the current regional settings to the new installation. Click OK and wait for Rufus to create Windows 11 installation USB. You can check the progress in the status section. Now you can use your USB drive to install Windows 11 from scratch.
To see more videos like this, please consider subscribing.